Welcome, friends and family. God has brought us together today to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. Today, we celebrate love. You are invited here to share this moment with Melissa and Omar because you are the people who mean the most to them. The understanding and mutual respect that they bring to their lives together had its roots in the love, friendship, and guidance you have given them. You are their community. They are honored to have you here.
I love you now, then, forever. More. I gotta see what's going on. You for me,
and me for you. Mama!
These are the hands of your partner, young, strong, and full of love. Holding your hands as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and forever.
Melissa, where do I begin? Beauty. The first time I met you, we were working together. And when you walked down those steps, I had no idea that you were going to be my very best friend. Under the same star, dreaming dreams of love, wondering where you are. When she met Omar, we would laugh because she would say sometimes we had similar tendencies. And I remember thinking, if he has the same tendencies as me, then you don't need to look any further. I see how happy you truly make Melissa. And with God as your center, you will never fail. And most importantly, I want to thank you for making her have the same initials as me, M-Dub.
Friends and family, it is my pleasure to present to you husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Omar and Melissa Williams. Omar, you may now kiss your bride.
everyone good night.